Commander.
Wait, one. Yeah, Lieutenant, what is it?
Not sure. Picking up something on Dreadus.
Dreadus? How can you see anything in that soup?
There it is.
What is it? Wait, what is that?
Oh my gods. It's a Cylon fleet. They found us. They found us.
You can't just leave all those people behind.
There's nothing we can do. It's taking us forever just to get to action stations over here.
We're in no shape for a fight, sir.
They'll be wiped out.
We don't have a choice. We need to get out of here right now.
All decks finally report condition one, sir. Should we launch the alert fighters?
No. Begin jump prep. We're leaving. We'll be back. Start your prep.
Mr. President! Mr. President!
Don't you knock?
Gaius! Gaius!
Yeah, what is it?
The Cylons just jumped into orbit. And the fleets jumped away.
Judgment Day.
Looking for Kara Thrace.
I'm Gaius Baltar, president of the colonies.
I know who you are, Gaius. I know very well.
As long as you offer no resistance, you won't be harmed.
How do I know that?
You don't. You also don't have any choice.
How did you find us?
Well, it was quite by accident. Actually, we were over a light year away from here. detected the radiation signature of a nuclear detonation.
Very well. On behalf of the people of the 12 colonies, I surrender.
Same thing we always do. Fight them until we can't.